My dear beloved parents, I feel very much pleased and privileged to greet you from Shamshabad. Hope that you all keep fine. Thank God that we all remain safe and healthy. I have come on this video to give you some details about faith formation of our children through online. In the context of COVID, we are not able to function our catechism for the children as usual in the parish churches and in Kurbana Sundays. We have no other way except to have it started online. It cannot be effectively executed without your presence and your encouragement and cooperation. So I am here to request your wholehearted support to make our endeavors of online catechism for the children a big success and a great witness. My dear parents, Holy Father Pope Francis, in his most reputed apostolic exhortation, Amoris Laetitia, given on 19th March 2016, states that every family should keep before his eyes as an icon the Holy Family of Nazareth. It should be the symbol and it should be their model. If you read the Gospel of Luke chapter 2 verse 52, Joseph and Mary tried their best into parenting of Jesus, and it is resulted, and the result is summarized by Luke in four things. He grew in body and health. Number two, he grew in wisdom and knowledge. Number three, he grew in faith and pleasing to God. And number four, he was full of compassion and socially committed to the brethren. The content of faith is the transmission of the vision and values of God and of the church. And every parent is called to give their hands in the transmission of the faith to their children in the context of their family. Amoris Laetitia calls every family a domestic church, and every parent is the pastor of the domestic church, and your parenting is the cornerstone of the pastoral ministry, and your family is the classroom, and your witness is the textbook. Therefore, parenting is the most responsible duty of the parents in collaboration with the parish church to exercise our mission of transmission of faith to our new generation, to your own children. This year, when we start our online classes, I request you, you shall be active partners to make our online catechism classes effective, attractive, and transformed formation. My dear parents, one thing I would like to tell you, you love your children. You encourage with all facilities. And catechism formation should be very affective. It starts from our love for our children. Our love shall not be distorted. Sometimes our ambitions are limited with worldly dreams. It should be more for heaven, for the kingdom of God. Therefore, our investment for the formation of the children shall not be based on a material vision, but with a spiritual vision. I tell you, every family becomes a catechism classroom by coming together, celebrating the koinonia. The koinonia during the meals, the koinonia during the sharing, the koinonia during the prayer. I tell you that prayer is the best means of faith formation. Don't consider prayer only reciting the by-hearted formulas of prayers. Very true, we need it, but at the same time, it should have innovations. You should make our family prayer more sharing, more testimonies, more praying for the whole church, whole world, for the needy. And I think prayer is a best means for faith formation. Number two, I request you, Holy Father in his apostolic letter says, the parents shall teach the children not by words, rather by witness. The children are attracted not by words, rather by your witness. Very often our children are distracted by counter witness. Holy Father tells, every parent is like a guardian angel. He should guide to the destiny of God, to the destiny of faith, to the destiny of charity. You shall not play the role of a devil. Very often, your attitude, your experience sharing, your unhealthy criticisms, your wrong interpretations misguide our children, especially in the family circle. So I request you to be very much witnessing parents. Number three, every parent should take all the ways and means, not only give ideas, but give experience of the ideas. Very often we have very good plan of a building in the paper, but building the diagram is a different thing. Similarly, our children should not only have academic labs, the textbooks, the examinations, these are all academic labs to test their knowledge, but to test their conviction, their commitment. They need life labs. And every family should have some provision to give the children a life lab experience. I have seen the parents taking the children on their birthday to aged homes, to leprosy sanatoriums, to children home, and celebrate the birthday with the unprivileged poor people, eating with them, giving them gifts, treating them as big and great VIPs. This will give not only ideas, but this will give big convictions to commit themselves to the work of God. I thank you very much, my dear parents, for your cooperation. We have gone till this because you have cooperated. Now I request you further be positive and be cooperative so that we can move forward to make our children very healthy in body, in the brain full of knowledge and wisdom, and the heart full of faith and love for God, and in their hands, full of compassion, charity, so that they can commit themselves without selfishness, without pride, for the good of the neighbors. I wish you the very best. Rest assured of my prayers for you, for your intentions, for your children. I request you to help the catechism department with your positive attitudes and generous assistance. We will make this academic year 2020-2021 a big success with your presence, with your witness, and your wholehearted cooperation. Thank you very much, most loving Bishop Raphael Tatil, your shepherd of Shamshabad.